Hey guys, I'm Daniel.
And I'm Della.
And we're the Hart Twins. So guess where we're going, guys?
Where we going, y'all?
You see me, you knew it's Jamaica.
Where we
going? I am.
We're going to Jamaica.
We're going to Jamaica for our birthday, celebrating the big, should we tell them our age?
Forever 21.
I know, that's right. Good answer.
The big 40.
Did she
girl.
Say big 40?
She really tried it.
She tried it.
We're going now. We're boarding the flight.
We are boarding.
Walk, y'all. Walk.
Oh, she's here.
Okay. We walk in.
I'm done.
Hey guys, we're on the plane now.
Hey. We are going to Jamaica.
I'm a little nervous, but.
I'm nervous too, but I'm not thinking about it.
I know.
Don't you dare make me think about it.
I know.
And.
I'm a little nervous.
You'll be alright.
Thank you.
You got them over there.
Thank you.
We kind of feel comfortable.
I feel a little at ease. I just had some ginger ale.
Yes.
The soup.
You okay?
Maybe.
Just wanted to check in on you. Fred, you okay? You alright? Just wanted to check in on you.
Yeah,
a little nervous, but you know, we're hanging in. I feel like we're definitely at ease now.
Yeah.
Oh my God, we made it. Just...
Yes.
Thank you. I was nervous again. It was nothing. Derek was more scared this time. I think I was too, low-key. But thank you, Fred, for comforting us.
Yes.
My pleasure.
Thank you.
Appreciate you. Yes, a clap. So we could clap.
You gotta do
that. A clap.
It's 11:55.
Just as a reminder, flights returning to the U.S. made it safely. Give yourself extra time when checking in at the airport here to get a flight.
I didn't need to flash them. No, she was just like, hello.
Hello?
I was like, girl, keep it together.
Were y'all comfortable back there? Y'all were good?
They were good. He was sleepy.
How are you guys when the turbulence hit? I was looking for y'all. Girl. I didn't even see your heads. So I was like, where they at?
I had curled up.
The minute it hit, I had grabbed all the friends. I did. Oh, yeah. It was so sweet.
Oh, good. I'm glad you're on the disease. What? And other viral infections.
Thank you. Thank you. Okay. Safety precaution measures.
Yes, safety.
Healthy.
Health alert.
They checked you guys in the bag too, right?
No, we had one, remember?
You didn't have to check it?
And just this.
Oh,
yeah. So we're really in Jamaica.
We're really in Jamaica.
This is our first time.
I need some Akian selfish. And I need some.
What about some curry goat?
I need some festival.
And oxtail.
Fish.
Oh, y'all need to use the bathroom?
Fried snapper.
I need to use the bathroom.
My God.
Here's the shit out of him, right here.
That's my friend. Go ahead, Doodoo. Go ahead.
No, Doodoo. Go ahead, say it. Thank you.
I hope you guys got that.
Nobody I sure did.
All right, so we just got to the Airbnb. We are here at the Airbnb in Jamaica. We made it, thank God.
I'm ready.
Come with us. We're gonna do a little tour. You ready for the tour?
You ready, let's go.
Let's go.
I'm coming. There's room downstairs and upstairs.
Okay.
Come along, Cedric. This is nice. Very nice. This is one room?
Yeah.
Who room is this?
What room is this?
Is this the master?
Check it out, girl.
Oh my god, look at this master. This is cute. Wow. Hey girl. What's up with the throat?
What happened? Oh, that's actually nice. We could share this if you want to. Yeah. But girl, it's hot.
Yes, it is.
I don't mind this.
Me either. I like it.
I call that spot. That one. Okay. Oh, y'all missed a room right here. Oh, three bedrooms.
You see it?
Check out the decor. This is giving real world vibes, isn't it?
It's real world Jamaica.
Jamaica.
Hey,
so there's more rooms downstairs. Let's take a look.
Come along,
Cedric. Up the pool.
Who's getting naked?
Is it really down? Jesus.
Oh, it's really down.
Girl, y'all got me working out.
This is working.
You should lock the bag.
I know. Why am I carrying?
Exactly. Think y'all saw the bedroom?
This is cute.
This is really nice. The kitchen, bathroom. Oh,
nice.
Oh,
this is
cute.
They have a workout area.
For real? Sorry. This is nice too.
This is nice.
Definitely want to work out.
Yes, they have a workout area right there when we came down the stairs.
Really?
In front.
It's
got a few machines.
Oh, what's
this thing? And then
you
open
it? The, right here.
What's
there?
There's two more
rooms
down here.
Okay, so if we want to work out, do a little treadmill. Do a little workout, you know, work on these double cheeseburgers or whatever.
Okay, and then there's another room downstairs.
Okay. Please watch your step,
Deborah. Yes, I see.
Take your time.
Oh, Lord.
Daniel. Is that a bedroom? This is nice. Oh, real nice. Okay. I love the green. The green is nice. What's more sorry, babes?
You gotta check out the last room, will ya? It's really nice and cozy.
Which one? Okay. I'll pass.
You don't like it?
I don't know.
It's cute. I can see this one. This is nice too. I like this one.
I like the one we saw first.
But yeah.
I want to call my name. Oh, going up these stairs.
Going up these stairs, girl. Just please watch your step.
Yeah, the one y'all said is the twins.
Twinsies.
Twinsies.
What's down here?
You didn't go that
far? Two more bedrooms.
Just two more beds. That's a nice chill area. A nice chill spot. Can we go out there or no?
Yeah, you gonna give me the cord?
Yeah, you give me the cord.
Oh, definitely. Content.
Content.
Definitely doing content out there.
The pool looks so nice and clean.
It do look clean. I want to take a lot of nice pics.
Yes, please.
Yes, ma'am. Oh, you got
cheeks galore.
Yes, the cheeks will be shaking.
Nice.
I like this. Is that going to come down?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay, we need it to come down. All right, well, that concludes the tour, you guys. Oh. It's so dark.
I'm probably going to the one.
It was dark the whole time.
Really? Jesus.
Now you make it bright, Daniel.
I thought you know how to. I told you so many times.
Come, there's also a pool.
What kind of pool?
It's a pool.
But what kind of pool?
How do you like the water? What's her name again? Chantel?
I love it. It's nice and refreshing. It's not cold. But it's just not
right.
Warm. It's just right.
We love mouth warm. We love mouth warm. Watch yourself.
Yes, definitely some mouth warmness going on. Yeah.
This is cute.
But look at this. Let's check out the place.
Airbnb in Jamaica.
A big Airbnb in the beautiful Kingston, Jamaica.
Thank you, Goody.
Thank you, Goody.
Yes,
you did good. All right, you guys. Well, we're going to get something to eat.
Because we're hungry.
I'm thinking KFC.
You want some KFC, baby?
I do.
Let's get some KFC.
KFC?
Yeah, I haven't been here so long.
KFC. Hey guys, we're going to try the KFC. They said it's literally the spot to go to when you're in Jamaica. So we're gonna give it a try. Thank you, Frederick.
Thank you for being the strength, the rock, and the solid person you are. As you give us the strength to go on, as you tell us how to be the person that we need to be. I know you continue to help us on our journey, even in our adulthood. So we just want to tell you thanks. We just want to show you our appreciation that you mean well to us. This is not just from me. This is from all of us that you see at the table. And we just want to show you the gratitude and the love that you deserve as a mother and the way that you stand for your children, no matter what the situation is. And Nicholas can attest to that, and people can attest to that. Thank you for being the mother that most of us didn't have around. And thank you for being a mother for adopting these people in your life as well.
Okay.
Thank you, Mama. Love, and we continue to give you back love and support that you need.
Oh, yes.
And we continue to honor you and continue to love you. We ask God to continue to bless you as we continue to journey as our kids and celebrate you for life.
Yes. Yes.
Happy birthday.
Good job.
Big bro.
Happy birthday. Good morning, gorgeous. Good morning. It is day two in Jamaica, Kingston, Jamaica, and we're going to Dunn's River today. We're about to do a jump. Sorry if my voice sounds a little hoarse. They already do, so judge all you want that part. Let's see what's going on in the bathroom. Oh, you're brushing your teeth.
Uh-huh.
Okay. Our bedroom that was back there, it converts into this bathroom, and then it goes into the next bedroom. Good morning, gorgeous.
What's up? Oh, no, you did it, bitch.
Say good morning, gorgeous.
I will fuck you up.
Let's go and see what's going on over here.
Thought you came up here early in the morning with a camera.
Indeed. Oh, there he is. I was about to say good morning, Frederick.
Good morning.
Good morning. Today is Dunn's Rivers.
I know. Are you looking forward to it?
I am. Hold on. Yeah. What's up with this lighting?
Yeah, it's light from there.
It is. There we go. Now we get in there. So you're doing all right? You did a workout? You didn't want to? Well,
I wanted to, but just...
I mean, you look great.
No, trust me. Not on my part today, but we'll see.
I'm gonna get a good workout real quick too. You just inspired me. Let's see what's going on here. Hello? 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 What's going on over here? Hello? Hello? Hello.
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 Good morning.
Good
gorgeous.
Morning.
How are you doing?
Oh. Oh my God. Look at the roach on the ceiling. Lad God. No.
Oh my God.
It's huge. It's huge. That's get it.
Should I get it on camera?
You do what you're going to do.
I saw that.
I'm sorry. I had to get to
safety.
That was. Oh, we sure did. Got everything.
Are you good?
Wait, somebody come pick up the dead body.
Y'all want me to pick it up, baby?
Mm-hmm.
You caught me committing a crime?
Yes, that was your murderer.
Can I flush it down the toilet? I did not come down here for this. I did not. Oh, I need a bigger tissue. I did not come down here for this, baby. Is it really dead?
We about to find out, bitch. Hold me. Hold me. Hold me.
I'm gonna get ready, okay? My God. This is my first time trying authentic Jamaican beef patty. How you like it?
I love it. Take a bite.
Oh, it hot.
Uh-huh.
It's so good. I got the chicken and the beef. Right now I'm eating the beef and I'm enjoying it right here.
Right,
baby.
What's up? This is my little thing I love about this filet mignon. I love chicken sandwiches and lemon cheese. It's super delicious.
Yeah,
you're
fucking
good. It's juicy and crispy.
Hey, y'all. We are on our way. Well, we're here at Dunn's River Falls and Park. So, you're ready to get in the water.
I'm ready to get in the water.
What you say? You're ready to go in the water, Derek, or not?
I am. I'm gonna get wet because it's much needed. I got my protection underneath too because
I'm trying to mess up this hair. I ain't trying to get my hair
Mama
wet.
Mama done hooked up the braids.
Indeed.
Day in the back, girl. Okay.
So
what
backpack
pack
going
on?
Hey.
Hey,
Jen.
It is the rooster for me.
Dunn's River vibes.
We are here.
We made it.
We made it, y'all.
It's just, what's he doing?
Hey.
So be careful.
Trying to be careful.
It looks questionable.
Hey, Chantel.
Hi, baby. Hi,
good, and you?
Doing great. Enjoying this outdoor.
You didn't fall, did you?
I didn't, not yet.
Okay.
This was the dream.
Thank you, babe.
Woo, that's
it. Stop right. The river. Be careful. This is serious. The river. Goody. The river. You guys, they're coming. Hurry. Who shall I fall with? Be careful, okay?
I am.
This is serious business.
Oh, is it?
It's cold, though. It's so cold.
Just want to say congratulations, they made it. Look at them.
You made it.
Made it.
We are fucking friends for life, yo. Take pictures. I'm joking.
What is that line coming over the mountain?
What line?
Is that to keep it balanced?
What line is that?
The buck machine.
We are on our way to have dinner. It is still, what, day two?
Day two, yeah.
Day two in Jamaica. We're going to have dinner at the courtyard with our friends. So what restaurant are we eating at?
We're at the Oceania restaurant.
What kind of restaurant is it?
This is a fancy restaurant. You have to be looking dapper, you know?
Okay.
You want to see?
I'm ready.
Let me show you what it looks like.
Let's see. Okay.
Yes.
What did you think about the restaurant?
Baby, they were so disrespectful, respectfully.
I was about to say.
The food was giving what it was supposed to get.
But what did you eat?
We had that lobster tail and I sucked that shit from the bone.
That lobster tail was good though, honestly. I saw you was eating it and you didn't even ask the sheriff for a bitch.
He actually did give me one piece.
Thank he got you. So he got a favorite, that's what you're saying, huh?
No. Okay. Somebody was talking about it spicy.
What did you even have?
I had the shrimp. That was too damn hot. Shrimp with,
that was like the time in New York when I was saying it was hot. Now the table's turned.
You saw what happened to me. I couldn't breathe. I had to
That's
be
like. That's exactly how I felt.
I was like, all right. My chest started to hurt. I started to get chest pain. And that's when I realized I can't eat anymore.
What the fuck?
Welcome to Jamaica. It's all about spice.
This is Jamaica. And that's the place we was at. It was so good. It was a vibe.
It was a good vibe.
I'm telling you now, this is the type of food that's gonna make me go to sleep when I go back to the Airbnb.
Me too.
This is a
good
food
night.
That I want to go.
Good night. Good night.
Good night. Happy birthday.
Happy birthday to you too. Oh my goodness. Another year older. Mm-hmm. Another year wiser. Mm-hmm. Did you sleep well?
I did. I slept so good. How about you?
I did too. I even had a dream.
Mm-hmm. What kind of dream?
With a man.
Of course you did. We need to get up. And what are we doing today?
We are going to Mystic Mountain and do a little activities.
Mm-hmm.
I'm excited about that.
Same. Let me get up.
Same.
I should be good, right?
Put the little nipple out.
Ooh. Show some cleavage.
Oh, they're gonna be on YouTube soon. Yeah, sure. Nipples.
It's recording now. Ready to move on. We don't need to do that. Hey guys. Good morning, guys. This is what day 3 in Jamaica.
Yes, we in Jamaica.
Jamaica. Jamaica. Not only that, today is our birthday.
Yay!
Happy birthday. I'm just grateful for another year of life.
Same.
So blessed to be with people I love.
Same.
Love me. My core four, my besties. I love y'all dearly. Yes. I am so appreciative of y'all. Y'all don't know.
It's the simple things. Mm-hmm. I really appreciate it.
Because, you know, we don't ask for much. Like, I don't want this to happen. I want that to happen. I'd just rather be with my friends. We could go somewhere, not even like lavish or anything, and I'll still be happy because I'm with them.
Yes.
You're here.
So what's our, so on another note, what are we doing? Like what are we doing?
We kind of forgot the memo,
but we still twinning.
So good. We are twinning.
We still twinning. Okay.
Yes. Okay. Yeah,
okay.
Yes. I like it.
Thank you.
Who got this, mommy?
Mama Dearest.
Thank you, mommy. Shout out to mommy Dearest.
Yes. Hey, mama.
Hey, mommy.
It's definitely giving Christmas vibes. Yeah. Christmas tree month.
It's a season of giving.
But yeah, so what we got in store for today, what we doing? My birthday. So
it's your birthday.
It's my birthday.
So are you ready?
I'm ready.
You're ready.
What we doing? All
right, bitch, stay tuned. They will show you the preview.
So you're not going to tell me? She keeping it on the wraps.
It's going to be a clip of all this shit that we're going to do. You're going to see.
Stay tuned. How are you, Frederick?
I am doing very well.
Did you sleep good?
It wasn't too great, but...
You didn't sleep good. That's what you're saying. Thank you. Appreciate you.
Yeah.
I just wanted to get quick contact with everyone. Where are we going?
Where's Derek?
Derek, please hurry up downstairs. Derek.
You can tell who is the oldest.
Stop
Rack.
Girl, seriously.
Stop Rack.
It's her for me.
It is Derek for me.
What are you doing?
Mouthwashing.
Hey.
Hey, babe. Oh, hey, Happy birthday.
Thank you.
Happy birthday.
You look so nice.
Check out the tour.
Happy birthday.
Happy birthday.
Breakfast.
Breakfast.
I'm gonna have to do this.
Breakfast.
Girl, you cook? You cook for a little bitch like me?
Thank you.
What she said? We're gonna do what?
The real Jamaican experience.
Oh,
all that you ever need to taste in Jamaica.
Really? What?
Look at that.
Hockey and salt fish.
Take it off.
What is it? Banana?
Chicken.
Okay.
What else we've got?
Hallelujah. What is this?
This is called mackerel rundown.
Mackerel rundown?
Oh my gosh, yes. She made rundown.
I knew I smelled food.
I woke up.
I did too. And I was like, wait a minute, I smell something.
Is that what
switch.
Happened?
Yes.
What you smell?
Because I had to pee and I realized what I smelled.
This one?
Anyway, thank y'all.
Thank you, Charlie.
So grateful. Appreciate you guys. We're about to indulge.
Hey, how are you, darling?
Thank you. Good morning.
Happy birthday to you.
Hold on, I need
happy
to get
you.
Blow. Double come blow.
One,
blow.
Two, three.
Yay! Yay.
I love you.
Love you too.
So once you can turn my phone off.
Yep. Wow. It's a laugh for me.
I know, right?
Bye, mommy.
Thank you.
You too.
Bye, thank you.
Mm-hmm. Sure, I got to post it for the birthday post. What, the Spanish or the British?
Spanish,
right?
Spanish.
Yeah.
So what, is Spanish town?
No, a great goat.
Not the fucking curry goat.
They have the curry goat.
Anymore?
That's a devil animal.
All right.
We're heading to Manchester, Mandeville, Manchester. But we're currently in Clarendon Park.
Beautiful. Look at the mountain over there.
So all the fixed roads are up here, fixed roads. What about this one?
They only fix the highway, child.
Hey guys, we are at Little Ochi Seafood. What is this? Seafood restaurant?
Special.
Okay. And we're gonna get some nice shrimp.
Some pepper shrimp.
Some pepper shrimp.
Some fried, Tiger fish.
And we're just
gonna... I'm excited because the bitch is hungry.
I'm hungry too, actually, so this should be good. What you getting? I am getting jerk fish, garlic crab,
me too.
Jerk corn,
me too.
And bami. I don't know what bami is, but
something different, right?
Something new.
Mm-hmm.
Are you excited?
I am.
We're trying seafood in Jamaica. This spot called Little Ochi, and I'm looking forward to trying the food that they have to offer.
What about you?
You excited for the food?
I am. I'm excited to try the snapper. Yes.
You excited too?
Jerk snapper.
Yes. Jerk snapper and fry snapper.
Yes.
This will be my first time trying a snapper. I never had a snapper before.
We never,
and
no.
And jerk corn.
And jerk corn, yes.
I'm really looking forward to it.
We got our food, guys. It's a jerk snapper.
So you can just pull them.
Can you take a flip on
that? Literally the best. Mm-hmm. You like it, don't you?
We like it.
Mm-hmm.
We like it, like it. Jerk fish. Green fish.
Mommy, how's your
fried
fish?
How's your fried fish?
She can't talk. Her mouth is full. She's quiet over there. That's how good you know it is.
You would have loved it to be so spicy.
How good do you think it is? Mm-hmm. Tell me it's good without telling me it's good.
I said it's so spicy.
I'm going to try it when it comes.
Hey guys, we're about to check out the views of the beautiful Jamaica.
No, don't get on the ledge. I'm saying just look forward.
Look at the beautiful Jamaica fryer. Do you see it?
Can y'all look forward?
Lovely.
Yes, we're looking forward. We're looking forward.
Do you miss this?
Oh,
you're messing up a picture.
I missed this, yeah.
Alright, everybody just look forward.
That's beautiful, isn't it?
Yeah, shut up.
We're ready.
Mm-hmm.
We're ready. Here's a man.
Oh my god. Draw a lab.
Love you when you know your whole thing's on. I'm so done.
Having brunch with the besties. Everybody is in all white. Hey, Jeremy. Hey, Frederick. Say hi. Chantel, say hi.
I'm talking to Frederick.
Okay.
I know you see me having a conversation.
Hey, Kadia. Hey, Kadia. Hey, Kadia. All white brunch on a Sunday.
I'm ready.
Oh, now she's fucking ready. Hey, Chantel.
How you doing, baby?
You good?
How you, baby?
You know what you're eating for brunch? Get the ackee and saltfish. If you want to, it's up to you.
Yes, darling. Cranberry and burnt honey and coconut.
You eating good, baby.
I swear I am.
Hey, baby.
Hey,
boo-boo.
But I don't close the bathroom door. So when I turn the light off, I get to my bed and then I hear flip and I.
Pretty good.
I
love you guys.
Love you. Cheers. We just finished eating. That was so good. My stomach is full. I am stuffed.
What did we have?
I forgot. It was sliced. It was called Low Country. I forgot what was the name. I forgot, but it was something good. You still eating, baby? It's the ocean. Salt fish. And color loo. But I'm ready to go to sleep now. So.
We just finished eating at, what's this place called?
Encore.
What did y'all think about the food? Was it good?
It was Thanksgiving.
Did it give what needed to be given?
Yeah, it did what
it
needed to be
given.
Who drunk?
No one yet.
Nobody, not yet.
Well, that's why.
No, I'm just saying.
Just a little tipsy.
So this is Jamaican style KFC. Have a look, see? Let's get into it. He's actually making the paper plates, but it's not really paper plates, it's paper trays.
Okay.
He did three already, so.
Did you say paper tray?
It's not a paper tray.
It's a paper plate.
Okay, paper bowl.
It's paper a paper plate.
Paper plate. Tomato.
Okay.
But get into this.
So you can undo these.
You want me to do it?
Helpa, Viola, Helpa. Helpa, he wants it to work. Let me help you too.
We love a good size.
A what? Size or side?
Size.
Okay.
Size.
Are you a size queen?
I'm not. I'm good.
Sorry. Marla, did you hear us? He's eating his cake. This is our last day in Jamaica.
Yes.
You guys, last day in Jamaica.
It is our last night.
Cover what?
Cover the breakfasts.
We're just enjoying the pool.
That we haven't been in since you've been here. I know,
right? That's what we've been having.
Hey, come on, Frank. Hey. We just having one more. We just having a time. Once this is over and done with, we gonna get some sleep and call it a night.
We gotta go on the plane tomorrow.
We gotta go on the plane tomorrow.
I'm scared.
We're leaving.
Are you scared of it?
Yeah. Can you sit next to me?
I don't want to. Which one is you?
Take a guess.
Good guess.
Derek?
No. Good guess.
It's Daniel.
Oh.
Daniel Derek.
So that means he's the one I don't want. I'll sit next to you.
Nothing. Oh, thank you.
Come in. Come join us.
Oh, your phone can't rotate? I thought the camera could.
All right, relax.
It's an iPhone. Relax. It could never. Relax. All right.
Relax. Anyway. Fun. We're leaving. We're going back to Fort Lauderdale.
Yes, I don't want
to
go.
Uh-huh.
Back to Florida. Jamaica owes us nothing.
No, not a damn thing.
We gave what needed to be given.
Except for the backside of the fish.
It was the highlight of the trip.
Did you enjoy yourself, babes?
You enjoyed yourself?
I know before you, I'm sorry.
I'm sorry, y'all was in a conversation.
I'm sorry.
I was just saying, y'all enjoyed yourself.
I did. I don't want to leave, to be honest.
Same.
This trip was fire.
Exactly. Because that's right. Respect. We are getting ready to board the plane, going back to Fort Lauderdale.
Yes, I'm so happy to be going home.
Right? Hurry up, Jeremy. You ready?
We should.
Going back home.
No,
hurry up, girl. We're on the plane. I'm a little nervous. Jeremy, hey. Derek is getting his content. Oh, I sure am. I never thought I would do this.
So I think slowly but surely getting a little over it.
Yeah.
What you think, Goody?
Thank you, Jeremy. Yes, this was another trip needed.
Yes.
Thank you, Cookie. We just landed. We're back home in Fort Lauderdale.
How was the ride?
It was actually smooth. It was smooth. Goody? Was the ride smooth?
It was good.
It wasn't bad, actually. And to be honest, I think I was more relaxed this time. I feel like I was calming my nerves. I didn't want to look out the window, but then at the same time,
I wanted to look out the window because I was like, Dara, just face your fears.
Yes.
It's just the lifting and the landing.
Yes. But honestly, the takeoff wasn't that bad.
It wasn't.
It was pretty good.
Right. I don't know if it's because we're in the front.
I think, yeah. Now I'm starting to realize when you're in the front, you don't feel much.
Well, you're being a first class bitch.
I love
first class. But anyway, guys, thank you so much for joining us on our trip to Jamaica.